Nice. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We are here at a new body of water that I never fished before, but heard some good things about it. We're here at Lake Pardee. Lake Pardee is part of the Mother Lode Lakes. I fished Comanche, kind of had no luck there. Fished Amador, just pretty much just the trout fish Amador with a couple friends. And now here, Pardee. We're gonna try it out, see how we do. Grab a couple summer baits, got top water. Of course, some finesse jigs, drop shot, reaction baits, got an A rig, chatter bait, and possibly a ton of a spinner bait and a crank bait. So, got those tied up. Hopefully, the fish are biting today. It's gonna be a little windy later on in the day, I think. So, we'll check how the weather goes and see go on from there. Don't know what to expect, really. New body of water, just out here to explore, enjoy the day out the water, and maybe catch some big ones. So, glad to take you guys with me. If you guys like this video, hopefully you guys like and subscribe. Help out my channel a lot. And we'll see how we do. Stay tuned, guys. All right. Of course, to start off the day, we're gonna do a little top water. Bone chopping. Jesus. There we go. Clear water though. Nice day out. Oh shoot. Horrible cast. Some life here.
fish this point real quick. Little weird drop off right here, 11 to 15 feet. I think they're kind of holding up down there. I don't see any life up top. Chasing. That was definitely a bass, so they are chasing. So I'm gonna drop this real quick. Let's try to see if we can catch on an A rig. Or maybe switch to bro, it's like a bunch of them. No way. Got like 10 followers on it. Not really 10, but you know what I mean. Eating school, so they're hunting school. So maybe. What the hell is that? Nice. Nice. Nice, y'all. Choked it. Choked it. It's an A-rig. Choked it. First one of the day. Got it on an A-rig. Nice little fish. Thank you. Good job, buddy. A-rig. See, they are chasing schools.
Just got the stuff out of the way. Thank you.
Nice.
Ooh. All right. Got one?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah. Give up. Give up. Give up, give up, give up. Give up. Yeah! Of course a wacky would do it. Oh, nice. There you go. Nice. Wacky worm, 12 feet. It's been a while, but you know what? It's fine. Guess we're gonna stay wacky. Freaking A. Got one. Mama. It's okay, buddy. There you go. Ooh. It's just a little small now. Okay. Oh. Okay, buddy. Right. Let me get you out. A long smallmouth. Another one. Hey, Rig. Another smallmouth. Oh. A lean one. push this cove. Maybe that change of time and day will reflect on difference in bites. There we go. Ooh, it's a nice moment. There you go. Ooh. Maybe there's a difference in bites. Look at this small mouth, guys. Ah, got myself. Ooh. Busted that. Nice. Is that small now? Wow. That was a...
it for today here at Lake Pardee. Fished about 8 hours. I'm kind of tired, so I'm gonna head out. It's about like 3 o'clock, I believe. I'm tired. I'm gonna get something to eat. I am kind of content for today. I pretty much just got four, count bluegill, 5 maybe. But overall, it was in a skunk. So here's the only big 2 things. A rig and as well as the wacky rig, of course. So tried everything, got a spoon, crankbait, jerkbait, shaky head, drop shot, you name it. Tried it, didn't really work out except for those 2. So I'm kind of content. It was fun. I will come back here again, maybe a little bit game plan now that I kind of got the feel of the lake, different areas, different spots of the Lake Pardee. I'm going to head back to the ramp and go home, take a shower, and probably get something to eat right on after. So hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll take you guys with me next time.